It'll land fine without flaps, I guess. Seems like a good approach. You can go around.